Our guys back for more millennia or millennia, millenni, millennia, millennia. I don't know. We'll listen to it again when she says it. Maybe we should give her PTSD flashbacks and pull out Radon's blades. Oh, first time we getting grabbed. Oh! My gut. This is a terrible run. Even though it's a terrible run, we just gotta stagger. You could be my blade if you would just relax for a second. Yeah, just quite honestly, I don't even know how you would block that. Unless you had like a shield, but that shit, I guarantee 100% after like one fucking combo of that thing, it's gonna break you. And then you'll get hit by the second wave. It's definitely gonna take longer than a Crucible Knight, I'll tell you that. It's kind of cool that Radon's Ash of War sucks her in, though. She's able to get knocked back, too. Does good damage, also. Bring that ass here! somehow we survived that. Come here. Here we go. Let's skip it this time and... Ow! I fucking messed up the Blunhound step, bro. That was a good run though until I fucked up the Bloodhound step. Let's just call it a fucking dodge. It was good until I fucked up the dodge. I did it way too early, and then after the recovery, that's when she dived on me. Bring that ass here. Now I'm gonna jump. Ow. Why did that? I feel like that did way more damage than last time. I feel like I had less health than last time when she stabbed me, and it didn't fucking do that shit. It's Radon combo fucking her up, though. Oh, didn't mean to drink that yet. I was gonna save that for the next round, to be honest. This all good. Come here. I'm not sure how to dodge yet. I'm pretty sure I just have to hit the roll at the right time. Of course, Bloodhound step, it's easy to dodge that. That's what I should probably do whenever she charges up in the air like that. Okay. I thought about switching, but then I chose not to switch, and then she did the move. I get there. Damn, that run was so freaking good when I pulled out Tish, and we finished her off, and then we went into phase two with Tish at full health. That was such a good phase. What the fuck? That pissed me off because that shit made no sense. Completely ignored my Bloodhound step. Fucking health that steals. It's ridiculous. Jesus. Wasn't fast enough to switch.
Look at Vegas.
Okay. I just want to restart because that was terrible. She might be even weak to fire too, because you know, plants rot, all that shit. Let's changed, like, just 180'd with her dive. Oops, wrong one. Death. I think that's one of the reasons why I like Sekiro is like one of my favorite. I think, yeah, even with this game, because I really love this game, I'd say Sekiro is still my favorite from software game, because like all your tools and everything that bosses have, you have similar things to it, so it's like it feels like you're an even playing field. It's like If a boss can fucking, like, counter your swing, step on your sword, and then fuck you up, you can also do the same thing. Granted, it is, a spare move, like the Makari counter. Like, there are bosses that can do that to you, but you can also do it to them, which I think is really cool. Okay, dude, like, can I get some fucking space? Just fucking Dash City here. Like, with bosses in this game, like, for instance, Millennia, which, this is a fun boss fight, by the way. Even though it sounds like I'm complaining, like, these bosses have, like, fucking, like, it feels like they're using, like, 4 Ash of Wars, different abilities and shit like that, and then on top of that, they have grabs and shit. I'm like, okay, all I can do is fucking just spam R1 and circle. And then I have 1 Ash of War. I might have to pull out a shield for her, to be honest.
Okay.
punish the shit out of me. Damn, my charge heavy only does like 9-11. Well, we might not pull out the shield so I can just chump. Okay, I guess she had fucking iframes for some reason. Either that or she was just right at the end of my range.
I can tell it happened really fast.
Be nice if this could knock her up, like where Dawn's explosion can knock her back. Just sidestep it. Oops, I missed. Gonna spam it. Ow. He chomped me. Damn, she just fucking ignored the shit out of Teach. I hate that fucking hurricane move. I'm sure that's the fucking Asha war you get with her sword. Not the rot version, of course. That would be too good. Put the focus on, so I do more damage. We'll try to get her to maybe like halfway and then pull out Teach. Damn, dude, can you fucking stagger? Bullshit. I fucking rolled, man. Oh, dude, I fucking hate that sidestep. Fucking thanks to see, like, I would normally I would have went for a third swing, but every time I did that before, she did a sidestep, and this time she came forward. I feel like this fucking AI knows what I'm gonna do before I even do it. Doesn't even matter if I mix it up. Oh. Sidestep, of course. Bicep. Oh, it does launch her. Okay. Now's a good time to get out Teach. Get this out. Come on, buddy. Let's fuck her up. This Teach. Fuck, dude, I hate that move, man. I don't know how to fucking dodge it, dude. It hits me even though I do blend on step two. Holy shit, man. Bro, I can't fucking roll. Just kill me. That second swing, I can't roll fast enough to get out of it, so it's like guaranteed hit for her, man. Oh my god, I was enjoying the fight, but now it's starting to get irritating. Just because I feel like things were not going as smoothly as they were initially going. There, you see how she did that back step on the third swing? That one time she killed me, she didn't do it for some reason. End it here because we're at 33 minutes and when we return more millennia.